Asunder-plundered autumn, autonomous in its plight, and through its maudlin slaughter caught between the lines of sight, a brewing sense of augmentation riddled in her mind, pursuing her divinity, content with breaking bides. The bonds of old traditions creaked and cracked, expressing woe, and in their sighing skywards issued exhales to and fro. The ever-aged leaf that curls around eternally, the bird's song now unfolding, giving life its melody. Flowers first to bloom ensue and gasp in awe once more, as the air that fills the wood becomes aloof like years before. The grace of Cain indebted now upon the forest floor, a debt that must be paid in full, as written ancient law.